1 in 8 women will get breast cancer. So as a radiation oncologist, if I could tell my patients just one thing, it would be to be vigilant in getting your mammographs. It could save your life.